Gorilla, a giant gorilla, came to tea. Who was arrested? It wasn't me. He came and threw the kitchen wall. It took 6 chairs to seat him all. He drank his tea, straight from the pot and sandwiches. He ate a lot. He poked the jellies to make them wobble. And one of them, we just one gobble. All that remained on the plate was the cake. There was nothing else for him to take. When he had eaten, I showed him the door. And hope he go. There was no more. Instead, he had the door as well, except for a knocker and a bell. After that, he decided to go.